have been upset, and then you would have been like, well, why are you coming at me? Like, I'm bearing the weight of all this stress, and you're not even asking. And then you would have been hurt, and then round and round in brokenness, we would have gone.
Yeah. Isn't that interesting though, that that's where the cycle perpetuates?
Yeah.
That it's suspicion creates the situation that we're trying to avoid. It's almost this self-fulfilling.
Suspicion will always seek evidence to support what it expects. Yeah.